AOB congruent to triangle BOC by side angle side and by CPCD. AB is equal to BC. This is by CPCD. Third time I write triangle BOC and COD. It is by side angle side and by CPCD. BC is equal to CD. BC is equal to CD. It is by CPCD. From this equation. I write it here. From equation 1, 2 and 3. We can say AB is equal to BC is equal to CD is equal to AD. You are also looking here. You are also seeing here. All four sides becoming. So now we can say it is a rhombus. It is a rhombus because all sides equal and the diagonals are bisect to each other. Okay. So now class. अब हम इसको parallelogram proof. हम इसको parallel. Even though अभी भी हमारे पास एक chance है parallelogram proof करने का. ठीक है. तो अब देखिए now take class again. In triangle. अब इसके बाद अभी करिए. What I am saying. AOD and triangle BOC. You take this two triangle. Class ये भी आपस में congruent है. देखिए, ये side इसके equal है, ये side इसके equal है, ये दोनों side vertically opposite है, 90-90. It is also they are congruent to each other. So class I am not doing, right? I am not doing. You try it, okay? And just only I am writing here angle A, because it is a very simple congruency. ठीक है ना? This side is equal to this one. And it is BOC. This is by side angle side. Okay. And now class एक चीज हम क्या देखेंगे? अब यहाँ पर class congruency से ये angle इस angle के equal होगा. So I'm writing here angle ADO is equal to angle this angle CBO. It is by CBCD. Class हम क्या लिखेंगे? As alternate angle equal. Implying that AD is parallel to BC. क्या समझे क्या किया आपको? मैंने पहले इन दो एंगलों को कॉमन प्रूफ किया. ये एंगल इस एंगल के इक्वल हो गया. ठीक है. अब जब ये दो एंगल इक्वल है, कौन से एंगल है? ये एंगल कॉन्ग्रुएंट एंगल. सॉरी, ये आपके ऑर्डिनेट एंगल है. तो अब ये ऑर्डिनेट एंगल इक्वल है, तो अब ये दो लाइन हो गई पैरेलल. ऑलरेडी इक्वल थे, पैरेलल भी हो गया. नाउ वी कैन से इट इज अ रोमबस. सो implying that from all this property we can say ABCD is a rhombus, right? A parallelogram के अंदर जब sides equal हो गई, diagonals bisect to each other and they are intersecting at 90, so now we can say ABC is a rhombus. Now class question over. Now class see question number 4. Class the question is we have to show the diagonal of a square are equal and bisect to each other at right angle, right? Class, this thing we have to prove that. So, class, हमें square given है, diagonal equal है and bisect to each other at right angle. This thing we have to prove that. So, class, हम क्या करेंगे? हम पहले square लेते करेंगे. It is a one square. Square A B C and diagonal A C and B D. So it is a square, so its vertex angle is 90 and all sides are equal. These two conditions are we will use. So for the proving, first I will prove diagonals are equal to each other. For this one I take the two triangle. क्या सब कैसे करेंगे? पहले मैं आपको आइडिया दे रहा हूं. क्लास ए बी इज इक्वल टू सी डी, बी सी इज कॉमन एंड एंगल बी इज इक्वल टू एंगल सी. साइड एंगल साइड, साइड एंगल साइड बाई सीपीसीटी. ए सी इज इक्वल टू बी डी. आपको ऐसे दो ट्रायंगल लेना है जिसमें ए सी आया एंड बी डी है, इसको आप इक्वल प्रूफ कर सकें. So I take the triangle ABC and triangle BCD. Okay, class. So angle side AB is equal to CD. Opposite side of square are equal. First thing, second, BC is equal to BC, this side is common, and angle B is equal to angle C each of 90 degree. So by triangle ABC, it is congruent to triangle BCD, and we can say AC is equal to, because the first thing has been proved, angles are equal, we have proved earlier, check it out. So now we can say hence, when you do down, diagonals are equal. Okay. The first point has proved. Second point, diagonal bisect to each other at right angle. These two things are left to be proved. Now we will proof it. Okay. For this one, plus you can see these two angles are 90. So sum of co-intersection of these sides ka सम एंगल 90 है तो लाइंस कैसी होंगी लाइन दे वुड बी पैरेलल टू ईच अदर ओके अब व्हेन एबी इज पैरेलल टू सीडी सो हम इसके हेल्प से प्रूफ करेंगे दिस डायगोनल बाईसेक्ट टू ईच अदर डायगोनल बाईसेक्ट टू ईच अदर इसको हम कैसे प्रूफ करेंगे हम प्रूफ कर लेंगे ए ओ इक्वल टू ओसी एंड ओबी इज इक्वल टू ओडी सिंपल ठीक है नाउ लाइंस अगेन क्लास अगेन यू राइट इन ट्रायंगल ए OB and take COD opposite angle opposite triangle plus I mean those triangles we are taking OB and COD and I'll do here this angle is equal to this one and this angle is equal to this one by alternate angle this angle 1 aap naming kar le class angle 1 angle 2 angle 3 angle 4 so we can say angle 1 is equal to angle 3 and angle 2 is equal to angle 4 plus main aapko already bata raha hu the angle 1 is BAO angle 3 is OCD angle 4 is ODC and angle 2 is OBA clear these two pairs are equal reason will be same you write it here by alternate angle this is the reason For these two lines, and we can say, and the next point, AB is equal to opposite side CD. This point I use here. So opposites side are equal. Okay. So now. Which congruency can we use here? It is by angle side angle. Angle side angle. Angle side angle. So after this class I am doing here. Plus from this point you come here. Draw the arrow here. Don't be confused. So we can say here triangle AOB is congruent to triangle COD this is by angle side angle okay class and by CBCD we can write as AO is equal to OC and OB is equal to OD these two conditions by CBCD result of CBCD okay so class this point we have been proved diagonal bisect to each other After this, now the one point has left, which is that they bisect to each other at right angle. अब हमें क्या proof करना है? अब हम proof करना है diagonals are intersecting at 90 degree. This point we have to prove. Okay, class. Firstly, you copy down this one. Now, class, take the two triangles. Class, हम कोई भी दो triangles ले रहे हैं, but that should be adjacent. ठीक है हम क्लास इन दो ट्रायंगल्स को ले रहे हैं सो आई राइट इट हियर इन triangle AOB and triangle BOC. Here class, AO is equal to OC. It is I proved here. So class का reason क्या होगा? इसका reason होगा proved above. First point. Second, OB is equal to OB. The sides are common. The side is common for both the triangle. Next, AB is equal to BC, right? Side of square are equal. Side of square are equal, right? Everyone know this. This is a very first and a common property for a square. All sides are equal to each other. So now we can say triangle AOB is congruent to triangle BOC. This is by side. It has been proved. And after this class, क्लास अब ये ट्रायंगल कॉन्ग्रेंट हो गए ना, बोथ बिकम कॉन्ग्रेंट. क्लास ये एंगल इस एंगल के इक्वल होगा बाय सीपीसीटी. सो राइटेड हियर, एंगल ए ओ बी इज इक्वल टू एंगल बी ओ सी एंड लेट दिस एंगल बी एक्स. ठीक है ना, इट इज बाय सीपीसीटी. हमें इसको सीपीसीटी से रिजल्ट आ गया और हमने इसकी वैल्यू कैलकुलेट कर लिया. द वैल्यू इज एक्स. So now we can say x plus x is equal to how much? 180. This is by linear pair. And now the 2x is 180 and the x is 90 degree. 180 by 2, 90 degree, right? And the angle of x is what? AOB and BOC. So we can say here, angle AOB, BOC, each of become 90 degree. Now, class, this point has been proved. Diagonal intersect to each other at right angle. Okay, class, ये angle क्या हो गया? Now this angle is 90 degree. Here, class, at this point, second point was proved. Here, the third point has been proved, right? Before it, we have been proved the angle diagonals were equal to each other, right? Class, अब ये जो three parts थे, diagonals are equal. They are bisect to each other and they intersect at 90. So this all things has been proved here at this point. Okay, class. So now the complete proving has been completed. Just right here. Finally, hence proved. Okay. Now, class. Question over.